Hey, cat lovers. Not sure if your cat started producing milk? Here are a couple of tips that should help you check it, and a tip on how to increase milk supply. Number 1. Simply examine your cat's breasts. They should be warmer than the rest of her body and feel like small, soft, silicone-filled pads. Number 2. Massage your cat's breasts like kittens do, gently pressing out milk. You would see milk almost immediately. If your cat gave birth but milk didn't come in, feed her kittens with cat milk replacement, increase your cat's water consumption, give her food high in proteins like raw or boiled meat, and give her calcium food supplements for cats. The milk should come in a day or two. If not, contact your vet. Usually, milk comes in a couple of days before labor, and it's unlikely it won't. But better safe than sorry. Hit like and subscribe to get more cat tips. Meow.